What's up, y'all? Welcome to the channel. As you can see, we are doing like a moving vlog because I am moving out of my apartment. We just went to a storage space so I could put some stuff in storage, but it was the wrong place, so I wasn't able to get the storage unit. But I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna try to call the place again tomorrow, the right place. So yeah, we about to go to Target and get some bins, see if they have any boxes. So yeah, this is like the first video for the moving vlog. But yeah, if you don't know, you know, I'm moving and moving is stressful. I'm moving out of my place. Anyway, I'm moving out of my place. I'm gonna do an empty Atlanta apartment video if y'all would want that, just to show y'all like a studio apartment in Atlanta. I might go over like how much it costs or something like that, but I want to show y'all like an empty apartment in Atlanta tour. If y'all want that, comment below, let me know. So yeah, we about to just pick up some stuff and I'm gonna try to do a little bit of packing today because it's officially 2 weeks left. So I need to get on it. I need to start packing. So yeah, hopefully you guys watched our Tulum vlog. We had such a good time. And hopefully you guys subscribe to the channel so we can put out more videos. Yeah, that wouldn't happen to be it, is it?
No, that's not it.
No, okay. It's a lot of storage spaces over here, but
it is.
All right, y'all, we about to go in Target and see what we could get.
So we made it. We inside Target, y'all. Me and her. She over here on social media. She not doing.
I'm trying to edit something so that people can subscribe to the channel, so that people can watch our videos.
So yeah, she's moving out, y'all. Moving out her apartment.
And tell them where I'm going.
I guess I gotta help. She's moving in with me though, y'all. Big step. Let's see how it goes.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited.
You better be.
Are you ready? Is the question. Fuck excitement. Are we ready?
Dun, dun, dun. So we found a bin that I can put my clothes in and storage. We gotta take this out. They got the fall stuff out.
You only want
what? For now? I don't think, I might not need to. Cause I'm still gonna go through my clothes and give a lot of stuff away that I'm not really wearing like that. That's on the to get list.
Yeah.
You're one of those people that what?
That picks shit up and stores and don't put it back. Yes, I'm one of those people.
Shame
I'm sorry
you.
To all the workers in the store.
I'm one of those
feel like
people
walking
too.
Back and putting that shit back.
I put stuff back, y'all.
I don't put shit back.
Nah, sometimes.
I'm just playing. Sometimes, like, if I'm standing in that area, yeah. I bet everybody on here agree. Like, I don't put shit back here.
If you do that, shame on you.
They think I'm feeling weed. Rich nigga, new vibes.
You about to get
some brand new bitch, a brand new butt. Brand new you, me, brand new us. Some shit ain't adding
really
up. One
thing
I need is timing up. How the fuck
like
you like it?
He
bust you down, I bought you that. That nigga not like me, bust it.
No sponsor, she might mess me. She not the only one without no questions. She don't want me with nobody else. No one else. She just want me
to talk to herself. That's the bar. You guys, I am back home. I wasn't able to get boxes. I wasn't able to go to the storage unit because they were closed on Sundays, so I'm gonna try to do that tomorrow after work so I can start packing, because I hate waiting until the last minute, and I have 2 weeks and I work during the week, so I would really just want to get this situated this week so that next week I can really just start moving stuff. Because I hate waiting till the last minute. I get stressed out. I get anxious. So I'm definitely gonna try to get some boxes tomorrow. And definitely gonna call the storage unit place so I can just try to reserve it. Because I tried to do it the other day, but their system was down, so I couldn't pay for it. But yeah, as you guys can see by the vlog, by the intro and all that, I am officially moving out of this apartment. And it's like kind of bittersweet because this was my first apartment. This was my first time living by myself. I can talk about it now because I'm no longer going to be doing that. But I wouldn't talk about it, about living by myself, living alone, because I wouldn't want people to know that for safety reasons. But now that I'm about to move, yeah, it's kind of bittersweet to know that I won't be living alone anymore. So yeah, I don't know. I mean, I enjoyed having my own place. I'm an only child, so I'm used to having my own space in general. I've always had my own room. I've always had my own bathroom. But to have like your own apartment to yourself, it's definitely a luxury that I didn't take for granted, and you know, it will be missed, but you know, it's a different chapter in life that I'm headed to, so I'm excited about that as well. So yeah, I did get a bin from Target, so I'm about to Well, I'm about to clean up because my friend is coming over. We're gonna hang out for a little bit. So I'm gonna clean up, straighten up, because right now, I don't know if you guys can see, everything is just everywhere. It looks a mess. So I'm gonna straighten up and clean the bathroom, clean the kitchen. Oh my gosh, y'all, it's just a mess right now. But yeah, after I pack, I'm gonna give you guys an empty Atlanta tour. I wanna answer any questions that you guys may have about, you know, living by yourself, getting your own apartment. Yeah, and I wanna show you guys, you know, the space that I had. I have a studio apartment, but it's a spacious studio apartment. I still have my own bedroom area that's over there. Right now I'm in like the kitchen and the living room space. But I'll definitely show you guys, since I will be moving. I feel comfortable, you know, just showing, like, you know, the space that I'm living in. Well, I was living in. But yeah, it's just been a chill Sunday. I have to go in the office tomorrow, so I'm about to hurry up and clean up so I could chill for the rest of the day. So yeah, and then have some girl time because I miss my friend. And you know, when you're in a relationship, you just, it's like, you don't spend as much time with your friends, and I be missing my friends. So yeah, I'm about to just chill, drink some wine. I tried to get some on the way over, but the liquor store was closed. So I don't know, I might have to run to Publix and get some. But yeah, girl. Yeah, y'all, I'ma call y'all back because I'm about to clean up. Oh, and another thing, y'all, I got a PR package. I don't know if I could call this a PR package. I think I'm an influencer. But anyway, I got sent a package from this company and they want me to do a reel on Instagram. And this is a first for me. So I'm a little excited. I'm going to see the product, make sure I like the product. And then I'll, you know, be doing a reel, and I'm gonna show you guys if I like it. I'm gonna show you guys what it is. But yeah, I got my first little, you know, little package, you know, hopefully the first of many. Okay, I'm gonna speak it into existence. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all. Hold on. I've been taking on all this baggage, adding on so much weight. It is Monday. It is 5 something, probably 6 now. I just got home after work. I picked up 2 boxes. I'm out of breath because I just brought them in the house. But I picked up 2 boxes. And my face, it's been a long day. I was in the office today, so I'm sure my face looks crazy. But I picked up 2 boxes from FedEx. I'm probably gonna get some more boxes from Home Depot or something, because these boxes were expensive and I need way more than these 2 boxes that are not even that big. So I'm probably going to get some more boxes from Home Depot sometime this week. No, they won't stain. Okay. Bam. And then I have this big old bin that I got from Target. I'm gonna put all the clothes that I'm not bringing with me right now, like summer clothes, spring clothes, that I'm not bringing with me right now. I'm gonna put all of that in there. So right now I'm about to go through all of my clothes in my closet because I want to clean out my closet first, because I really don't wear a lot of the clothes in my closet. I usually pick up, you know, wear the basic stuff from my dresser, but I feel like my makeup looks so terrible than what it did earlier today, but it's been a long day. But I'm about to go through my closet, figure out what I can and cannot wear, because y'all, I have gained weight since last year. I have gained not a lot of weight, but I've gained enough weight to wear a lot of my clothes I can't even fit anymore. And there's a lot of clothes that I haven't even tried to fit in about a year. So, because I haven't been in the office, I had a lot of office clothes that I just wasn't wearing. And, you know, just a lot of clothes that I just haven't tried to wear. So I'm gonna just go through my closet, figure out what I can and can't wear. And everything that I can't wear, I'm gonna give it away to Goodwill or give it to my little cousin if she wants it. But yeah, moving is a lot. I'm tired. I just got off work. I really just wanna lay down and chill. But I need to start working on moving, because if I wait to the last minute, then I'm gonna be even more stressed out. So I'm gonna start now, little by little, 2 weeks, just so I can like be making progress. So yeah. Y'all, hold on, let me pause the music. Like, I'm really making progress, and I'm emptying out my old purses. And what's crazy is this morning I told myself that I was going to, why am I always out of breath? I told myself that I was going to start back doing affirmations. So, this morning while I was getting ready for work, I did affirmations, and it was one that was particularly about prosperity, about wealth, about abundance. And I remember, like, I've listened to it before, but I told myself, like, I want to start back doing it consistently. So I was listening to it this morning while I was getting ready. You know, it's about wealth, it's about abundance, prosperity, it's about money coming to you. Y'all, I have not listened to affirmations in a really long time. So I'm cleaning up. Y'all, why I found $68 in one of my purses. And I haven't carried cash in I don't know how long. I rarely carry cash. But I'm just mind blown, because it's like, wow. Like, I don't believe in coincidences. I feel like everything happens for a reason. And the fact that I was listening to affirmations this morning and I found money, like, I just feel like that just means, like, I'm aligned. Like, the universe is just aligned. Like, I'm aligned with the universe. Like, that's how I probably sound crazy, but that's really how this is making me feel. I feel like I'm moving in the right direction. Like, I just feel like I'm on the right path. I feel like that was confirmation. And before, you know, people say, oh, you know, it's not about the universe, I pray to God, you know, but I do feel like, as said in the Bible, there's power in the tongue. So if I want to say positive affirmations to myself, I believe that there's power in that, but I still feel that the ultimate power is in God, and God's plan is above all, and I trust God's plan. But I feel like that was just a sign, like a confirmation, like just keep doing what you're doing and just keep going on the path that you're on. And I feel like I definitely needed that, and I'm just so happy. I'm like, even though it's just $68, to me that's a lot of money, and I know it's like, to a lot of people that's a lot of money, to some people that's nothing, but this is like my food for the week. So I'm excited, and I just want to keep listening to the affirmations. If you guys want to know what the link is to the affirmations, I will drop it in the description below, because it's a YouTuber and it's like a million views on it, like, and I've listened to this time and time again, but this time I just want to listen to it consistently for like 21 days, and I just feel like it could be life-changing. So I'm gonna keep y'all updated, but I legit found $68. Like, who loses $68? That's why I'm like, I don't believe in coincidences. Everything happens for a reason. And I'm about to keep doing my manifestations, keep doing my positive affirmations, and just speak, you know, what I want into existence, and know that God's plan is, whew, y'all don't want me to start preaching in here. All right.
If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me,
what would you do?
If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular?
Tell me, would you?
Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself in-
Hey guys, good morning. It is Tuesday, and I tried to do like a morning montage for you guys, and my camera died, so I don't have that much time because I gotta put it back on the charger. But I'm about to go get Starbucks because I have a gift card, and I might as well use it. So I'm about to go get me some coffee and some breakfast because it's gonna be a long day. I work late today, so I had some time in the morning to kind of start packing some stuff. I think I'm gonna start with my kitchen. I think I'm gonna do pack up the pots and pans, because that's stuff that I'm not really gonna be using right now. So yeah, let me hurry up, go get this coffee. Hopefully it's not a long line. I don't even know what kind of coffee I want today, y'all. I'm new to drinking Starbucks, because for the longest it really did not sit well with my stomach. But you know, I get almond milk now, so it's been better. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get that, and maybe like a bacon gouda sandwich, if you know, you know. But yeah, I look tired, but I'm really not. My hair looks crazy. I'm sitting in the parking garage. Maybe I'll look better when I get in the sun.
Good morning. Welcome to Starbucks. My name is Shanae. Can I have your name?
Ayana.
Hey, what can I get started for you?
Can I get a bacon gouda and egg sandwich?
Okay.
And a vanilla bean caramel frappe?
What size?
Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away my love. So
don't. All right, you guys, I am back home, and this looks so good, y'all. Vanilla bean frappe with extra caramel drizzle. This looks so good. I would have got a bigger one, but I didn't know if I was gonna like it because it's my first time trying it. And of course, I got the bacon gouda sandwich. This is always good. Let me see how this drink tastes. I should have tried this first. Oh yeah, that's good. I'm gonna start getting out. That might be my new favorite drink, but I need a fall drink. So give me some ideas, like pumpkin spice latte. I don't know, but I need something fall. I don't wanna be one of those people that gotta drink Starbucks every day or has to drink coffee every day. At my next apartment, I definitely want to get my own coffee machine. I don't know why I never got one for this one. Because these things add up. So, I definitely will be doing a coffee station at my next apartment. So, yeah. Or my next house. Alright, y'all, so I'm about to put together this box and I'm about to start putting stuff in it. These are clothes, bags, but I'm about to start putting some stuff in these boxes. Probably gonna be start with the kitchen because that is gonna be a task in itself. So, let's get started. I showed y'all this. This is the bin that I have that I'm gonna put in storage. These are more clothes, all going in storage. This is the box that's pretty much full for the kitchen stuff, and then I'm working on this for more kitchen stuff. So I still have a long way to go, obviously. But, you know, a little progress is better than no progress. So today is Wednesday. I haven't been vlogging all day because I've been at work in the office. So, I just got back home. I just changed. I have on the same shirt as yesterday. Don't judge me, but all my stuff is packed up, so I'm probably gonna be wearing the same thing. I have to wash clothes as well. So yeah, I'm waiting for my boyfriend to come over so he can help me. We're gonna go to Home Depot and get some boxes and try to see if they have some bubble wrap as well for the rest of my dishes and glassware. Yeah, I just went to CVS and got me some vitamins because they were having a buy one get one free, and I'm like, that's two for one. I need vitamins. I'm trying to after this move, I definitely want to get back into my health. I want to end the year off on a good note. I want to be in the gym and I want to be eating right besides the holidays, and I want to start taking vitamins. Like, I used to, like, I take them here and there, but I want to take them consistently. So I'll show you guys some of the vitamins I got. All right, so I got these, which I've taken these before. These are, let me let it focus. Focus. These are women's multivitamins gummies, and it has 50 milligrams of collagen. It supports energy, metabolism, immune and bone and health. And along with that, I got these, which I've taken before. This is Hair, Skin, and Nails. And over 2x biotin. And I feel like this works. This makes my hair super thick, super healthy. And I'm trying to get my hair back thick, back super healthy. I'm excited about these the most because I've taken these before and I know that they work. And then I got some cranberry pills, chewables. I don't know. I've taken these before. I don't really know if it helped, but I wanted to try it again. And then I've gotten, can you guys see? Ashwagandha. This is going to be my first time taking this, but I've heard good things and I researched it before I bought it. And it's supposed to, actually, I still have it on my phone. Let me look it up. It says that it relieves stress and anxiety, lowers blood sugar and fat, increases muscle and strength, improves you know what function in women, boosts fertility, sharpens focus and memory, and supports heart health. So I wanted to start back taking it because I heard it's good for you. On the bottle it says that it supports stress reduction and reduces sleep. So I'm excited to take these. I've heard good things about it. On TikTok is where I first heard about it. And you know, a lot of people, like feminine women, I see talk about it. So I'm excited to try it. I'm excited to try all these vitamins, even though I've had the other ones, but I'm just excited to get back on it. My makeup looks tired, y'all. Every time I come back from work, I should have put a lip gloss on too. But every time I come back from work, I just be looking tired, like bags under my eyes, makeup looks ill. Like I do not start the day off looking like this, but I'm about to relax for a little bit until my boyfriend gets here because I just drove an hour in traffic. And I just want to like lay down for a little bit. And then we're going to go to Home Depot. And I want to try to go to Best Buy too and get this hard drive for your phone where you can store all of your pictures and videos, because I'm tired of my phone telling me I don't have no more storage. I don't want to hear it no more. I delete photos. I delete apps. I delete so much stuff out my phone for it to come back and tell me it doesn't have storage. I'm sick of it. So I want to get that. I might do that depending on what time he get here and how I'm feeling. But and I want to be able to like vlog stuff on my phone too when I don't have my camera, because I don't always bring this camera. But yeah, I'm about to eat. I got a snack. I'm about to get some munchies and just chill and wait for this man to come. Low-key I'm about to be like, I don't even feel like doing nothing. If I get too comfortable, I'm not gonna feel like doing anything.
My trust in you. What will you do? Will you just step out? Will you duck it out? Will you be here to the end? I just wanna know if you're my friend. I just wanna know if you.
Oh, this is good. Mm-hmm. This is really good. Mhm. I'm about to try falafel for the first time, so let's see.
I've been seeing this on TikTok.
Really?
I feel like it.
All right.
A little rendition. Ooh, the hair looks good.
I know. That's why I said this salad is really good. We got kale salad too. The falafel is good.
With the sauce, right?
It reminds me of something, but I don't know yet. Maybe because it tastes like meat.
Right. I couldn't imagine eating a falafel sandwich that's like
$2.99. Yeah. I feel like I could be vegan now. Like, I feel like I'm eating meat.
I'm not ready to be vegan.
I want to.
I tried. I won't tell you where I went with your vlog, but I had some vegan shrimp.
What?
Yes, very.
What was it though?
I don't know.
Impossible shrimp?
Probably. And vegan oxtails that I didn't like. My mom has made vegan oxtails and it was good.
Out of what though?
She used carrots as the bone.
Okay.
And I don't know, she made beans into like the meat part.
Okay.
And made the gravy.
Yeah, that sounds good. Oxtails.
It was good, but that place that I got it from, it was kind of like they used like whatever impossible. I don't like impossible options. I like real plant-based, real beans.
Yeah. Yeah, impossible is actually
worse.
Yeah, yeah. It's not good for you.
Like, what is it?
It's made, it's like made in a, I don't know. But I used to be obsessed with impossible. This, at the job I used to have, they used to have a restaurant that had impossible wraps. I used to eat them every day. Oh, I already know, I can look at them and tell. These wings about to be so good. But I used to eat impossible wraps every day, and then I started reading that they're really not good for you. And that they're made out of, I don't know what the hell, we don't know what they're made out of. But they had bean option too, but the beans was not as good as impossible. Like, I don't know. But y'all, these wings are so good.
Like, wow.
I feel like they grilled this, like.
He said oven-baked.
Oops, the flash on. But say what's up.
What's up, y'all?
72.
I had to pull up, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I thought she was on a date.
Nah.
What'd you say?
That's time. I'm gonna give you time.
Okay.
That's time we all went to Spike.
I really wanted to take some pictures.
I can take your picture.
That's why you came.
Just to you, y'all.
Oh my gosh.
Back at it with the moving. It's coming along. It's very chaotic, but you know, it is what it is. So yeah, as y'all can see, it's a lot going on, and unfortunately the storage unit is closed today, so I can't go to the storage unit today. Right now, we're just trying to finish up the kitchen. I don't know. I feel like it is coming along, though. I mean, we're almost done, but I just hate when it's like a lot of mess. It just stresses me out, but it's coming along. So yeah, right now we're just trying to finish the kitchen because I feel like that's the most stuff that you have. So yeah, you can just put it over there.
Yes, master.
Whole lot of bubble wrap. But yeah. Not really much to say. We didn't really vlog yesterday because I didn't really do anything. I had to work. I didn't do any moving after work. I just watched movies all day. So yeah, it was a chill day yesterday, but today I'm like, all right, we gotta make some progress. So yeah, I will keep y'all tuned. Do you have anything to say? I got my little helper.
I'm just here so I don't get fined. Just came to do my job, that's all.
Which is whatever I tell him to do.
No, which is help pack. That's it.
All right, we gonna check in later. Show y'all the progress. All right, y'all. Brief intermission because I was about to throw these away, but then we've been meaning to do the tortilla challenge. So here we go.
Let's go.
Let me get your tortilla. By the way, these are keto friendly tortillas. So it's flour, but it's keto friendly. And it's only two left. That's crazy. All right.
Smack them.
Let me get my laughs out the way.
Come on. You got enough?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all's kind of thirsty. She won.
I won. Oh my gosh. You slapped me hard as hell. Why are my eyes burning?
She won, y'all.
Alright, y'all. So, I haven't really been vlogging like that because it's been a long week. It's been a little stressful. I haven't really had time to vlog like that. I really haven't been moving a lot because I had to go in the office and work late and stuff like that. So, but today we got a lot of stuff done. I'm about to take some stuff over to my boyfriend's place and it's really coming along. I still want to do like an empty apartment tour so that you guys can see like, you know, how the apartment was before I moved. But yeah, we pretty much got everything packed and we got the U-Haul and stuff ready. So yeah, it's been a long week. Moving is like one of the most stressful things ever, but you know, it hasn't been too crazy or anything. So yeah, why are they just sitting right here? But yeah, we about to get some food and
chill because it's been a long week and I'm just ready for all of this to be over. Like, I'm so ready for it to be over, but yeah, I really haven't been showing y'all a lot, but I'm definitely gonna be vlogging tomorrow and this weekend to show y'all like the process, and then hopefully we can just be done with it and get back to regular scheduled programming, because I know y'all tired of seeing moving stuff. Like, this vlog was not supposed to be long. It's ended up being a 2-week vlog. But I mean, it's just the real life thing. So I'm definitely showing y'all the process. Hopefully it's not too long and boring. It's gonna be more fun stuff to come. But if you're watching, thanks, and please subscribe, like, comment, all of that, especially if you want more stuff. So yeah, that's all I have to say. Today is Thursday, just checking in because ain't been vlogging all week. It is what it is, but this weekend we're vlogging. So yeah. Morning, y'all. It's moving day. Y'all see where we at? Today's the day. We about to get this stuff done. Try to be in and out. Yeah.
You coming?
Mm-hmm. You could turn it. All right, stop. All
right, you can get in.
Today is moving day. Got my driver, aka the person moving the whole apartment. But yeah, I'm ready to get this over with. It should not take too much work.
A long day of moving. I'm getting carted.
My baby.
And for y'all that's gonna have some shit to say, like, why you not carting her? I just did right before this video. So fuck y'all.
Alright, you guys, so I just wanted to come here and end the vlog. I didn't really get that much footage this weekend just because we were so busy moving everything. It was kind of hard to vlog in between. I know that this vlog was a little all over the place, but it'll definitely get better. It was just a lot going on moving, but it's over with now. So now the next vlog, it could just be fun fall time things. Let me know what other videos you guys may want to see. I do want to put out some other videos besides vlogs, so let me know what you guys want to see in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe. And if you subscribed and you have a channel, comment below because I want to subscribe to your channel as well. So yeah, that's really it. That's the end of this vlog. Next vlog will be way better. So yeah, if you're still watching, thanks. Make sure you like, drop your Instagram or whatever below. I will follow you. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.